stick, I need a little me time. I stick, I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something's going on in my house. I started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, get it out. What does that mean, eh? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Going for the future, I'm not perfect. Looking at the new light, it's concerned. Looking at the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight, life gets blurry. Things might hurt me, it's probably gonna be a long journey. But there's work to do, cold world out there. Kids grab your coat, it's been a minute, I know now. Back to wrong, looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pity for me, I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't get known. Talking down to me, I'm gonna have to crack your nose. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. That's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and turn into some patient. If you get what I'm saying, it.
Excuses. want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress. Some days I don't wanna see you. Have a bunch of people to impress.
Thank you. her grandma's house. Then she hit her boyfriend in the trunk and drove a couple miles down the street, and she pulled over to let him out. She ain't want dad to know she had these type of dudes around. Cause last time he found out, he had to take this from her. You look uncomfortable, I'm sorry, let me change the subject. You know how we've always struggled with abandonment. When we feel like someone's leaving, we start panicking.
The most depressed I've ever been. Literally feeling like I'd probably be happier if I was just dead. Okay, I know I'm gonna go for it. My soul is massive right now. Like, I may never have a song this big again. My tour, I think every day sold out except one day. So I literally had everything that I'd always dreamed of happening, and I felt, I didn't feel happy at all. And so I think half of what I spiraled really bad, because I was like, I'm here. And if this is it, there's gotta be more for me, because this is it, like, it's not gonna work.
definition of success. I don't trust the thoughts that come inside my head. I don't trust this thing that beats inside my chest. Who I am and who I wanna be cannot connect. Why? Don't think I deserve it, you get no respect.